No, you cannot take my jacket. Be nice. Hi, my name is Kim Fukuda, and I'm an aviculturist here at the Monterey Bay Aquarium. My favorite animal here at the aquarium is the African penguin. I often get asked, do penguins fly? Oh my goodness, you guys. Oh my God, you guys are killing me. So penguins do not fly through the air, but they do fly through the water. Penguins need to be strong swimmers because they need to swim faster than the fish they're trying to catch and eat in the water. Penguins' bodies are specifically designed to go through the water. Their shape is more torpedo-shaped, so it helps them be very streamlined. Their wings are very stiff, and that helps them paddle through the water. And their feet are webbed, and that helps them be a rudder. Penguins' bones are more dense and heavy, and this will help them dive down to help catch their fish. I'll wait till they're done. Thanks for watching today. If you'd like to learn more about African penguins or any other animal here at the Monterey Bay Aquarium, please subscribe to the link below.